get out of the bus in St. Pete with my pack and a B-ball magazine. It doesn't look like such a rough street, so I look around for a good place to read. There's an empty white church on the next block, right across from the bus parking lot. Sit down on some benches behind it that were catching the light. A man in a wheelchair came up on my right, told me his name is Fishman Mike. She break her dad's watch. She wanted to see time die. We wheeled over to a store across the street and bought us a full pack of 16s. A good place to dream. He told me that he just got out the can, ended up there for helping out a friend. Face down in the street, the cops pulled up to check out the scene. And here's just the kind of luck I get. Joint said, we're taking you down. The judge kept her pity tied up tight. 2 months for a fucking bag of spice. She said it was just a joint. Oh yeah, you're right. No matter, please go on, Mike. I didn't waste no time up in the can, he said as he rummaged and producing a hand-drawn diagram. He said, listen up, kid, 'cause here is the plan. He put a hotel and a bar on. Push it out and let the bastard flow. shut the front.